Hi, and welcome to Star Test Maker's help guide on how to install my Star Test Maker downloaded zip file. So I've gotten an email from Star Test Maker, and it has allowed me to download the Star Test Maker zip file, which has come into my downloads folder directly from our website. So now that I have my zip file, I'm going to install it here on this computer. So I take my zip file, and I'm going to right-click and use the extract option. Extract all. It's going to ask me if I'd like to put it right where I am on my desktop in the Star Test Maker folder. Hitting extract once will begin the extract process. A folder is created and the extraction begins. Make sure you hit extract only once and give it a couple minutes to start thinking. This process unzips the entire program. As you can see, it's over 600 megabytes. It's rather large and this should take several minutes. Once the unzipping process is done, the entire program will be right here in this new folder on my desktop and it'll be ready to go. That will complete our entire installation program. Alright, now that my entire zip file has unpacked, I now have the program in an unzipped version completely installed on this computer's desktop, ready to be used. If this is not the location in which I want to use my Star Test Maker, if I want to actually put my copy on the server, I can copy this directly onto a server drive in its entirety as it is and move it to said location. But once the program itself is unzipped, it's completely installed, ready to go. I have my instruction manual right here, and I have the ability to launch the program right here. And that's how you install Star Test Maker. Thank you for taking a little time and learning how to install your Star Test Maker. If you have any additional questions, feel free to contact us directly at our office and look for additional oncoming videos on training and use of the Star Test Maker.